Yo, what up, guys? Welcome to Spider-Man Miles Morales, the second mission. Here we go. Let's continue this now. Maybe,
yeah, we can go. Yo, Genki.
Dude, Rhino? What?
Yeah, where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Let the dust settle on Venus. Ran off with diamonds.
Oh, this tower.
True wealth is knowledge.
Oh wait. This becomes into like something later on in the game, I'm pretty sure. Our characters. No, we only got rocks on.
Waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Maybe, yeah, we can go up. Feeling just don't stop in that. Try to hate all of us.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Oh, you got a new suit.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
So,
this is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
With me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? This Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? You guys are masochists.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica. And this is the DanCast, where I spotlight for people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DanCast, new favorite podcast.
We're almost there.
Hey, Spider-Man.
This is the place.
Here we are.
Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
can make it portable.
Running. Another Peace Fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Boom! Now let's combine these two.
Is this the up?
Make sure you practice the listed move. Poking airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Land! Initiate. Melee. Right, friend. Fast.
All right, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming. Heads up.
You got
time for some freeform practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Combat set.
High-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Oh.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Here we go.
Catch some hands? Yeah? Okay. Let's go.
Take the spider out there!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Glitching.
Tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim. Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like Pete made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm... pretty sure someone's breaking
I don't
in.
Know how far
into yeah. You. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider power.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about... venom power. You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Alright, guys. We've been recording for around, like, 9 minutes now. I think I might stop here. But tomorrow we're gonna do the Roxxon problem. So goodbye.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136. 136-